Well, after a very wet finish to the work week, things are drying on out just in time for the weekend, but it is going to be a chilly weekend on tap for us. As we look at our live Super Doppler 4, again, we are nice and dry. That system has exited off towards the coast as of right now, and we are going to be waking up once the sun is up to mostly sunny skies throughout our Saturday. So a beautiful day to head outdoors, but you'll want to bundle on up. Our temperatures for today across western North Carolina, primarily topping out in the low to mid 40s. The rest of us upper 40s. This is also going to come with a bit of a breeze. Winds out of the southwest, anywhere from about 10 to 20 miles per hour. So that's going to make those temperatures feel about 5 or so degrees colder than the actual high temperature. So factor that in if you are going to be outdoors, but still great conditions to enjoy some of the sunshine. Now today into tomorrow, looking nice and dry. So all weekend long, we finally have a fully dry weekend on tap for us. But as we move into next week, we have a bit of a pattern change for us. In fact, some much colder temperatures are going to be headed our way. And we also have the opportunity for seeing some wintry weather, mainly across higher elevations. So let's time things out again today into tomorrow, nice and dry. Once we get into Sunday night and into Monday, Martin Luther King Day, it does look likely that we will see some wintry weather begin to approach western North Carolina. We need to watch the timing with this as well as the placement. Models are still getting a handle on to what we can actually expect with this particular system, but across western North Carolina, we do have that potential for seeing some snowfall accumulation. Right towards the North Carolina, Georgia, and South Carolina border here, we could get grazed with some snow and a few areas with some light rainfall. Otherwise, it does look like most of that wintry weather is going to primarily be for western North Carolina. This should begin to taper on off early Tuesday morning, and then it does look like things are going to dry on out once we head towards midweek. That's when things start to get a little interesting, though. We're looking at temperatures taking quite the tumble mid to late week. So we have the potential for seeing our temperatures dip into the teens for many locations once we get into about Wednesday morning or so. So soak in the somewhat warmer conditions that we have today into tomorrow, although it still will be a little bit on the chilly side because things are going to start to really begin to cool on down moving on into next week. So we are kicking off Martin Luther King Day for most of us, nice and dry, but it does look like western North Carolina, we will see the potential for some wintry weather. Elsewhere, a few light rain showers are possible. Waking up Tuesday morning, we do have a impact day issue due to the possibility of seeing not just a few morning rain showers, but also a few morning flurries. And then much colder air will settle on in by midweek. And then we are watching the potential for a secondary system arriving once we get on into the weekend. So stay tuned for that forecast as we go through the next couple of days.